In this video, we will learn types of lines and how to draw them. So let's quickly go to sketch. Here, this is called workplace. And here are commands to draw a sketch, different commands, and to help and to aid in all the functions. So here we can see the line. Click here and you will see two types of lines are there, line chain and line tangent. Let's go first with line chain. Click on line chain and select first point to start with. Here you can see the first point has been locked, and to complete the line segment, click where you want to finish the line. Let's click here. Now you see line segment is complete, but the command is still active. So it means that you may keep going on till you wish. For example, third point, you see the second line segment, fourth point, fifth, sixth, and so on. To end the command, you need to click middle mouse button two times. Here you see the command has been deactivated. Now the second type of line, generally we do not require a line chain, rather only a single line segment is enough in most cases like this. But many a times we may draw some shapes and figures like square, rectangle, here. So this is line chain. Second one is line tangent. As you see, line tangent, tangent means we need to have curves, at least two curves to make a line segment. So first of all, let us draw two circles to understand this command. First one, second one. Now go to line and select line tangent. Now select first tangency point. What is tangency point? Select anywhere on the circle. For example, on the first circle we have selected, and wherever you move, the line remains tangent to this circle. Next, click on second circle and you will get a line tangent, with a line which is tangent to both of these circles. Let's repeat it again. Click on the first circle and click on the second circle. This is our second line. Click on the first circle, click on the second circle. This is how a line tangent is drawn. You need two curves at least to draw a line tangent. So that's all. Thank you.